Hi, my name is Asaf from Vinegreen. I will explain you a little bit today about the Hedo 12 plants. We have the light that it's full spectrum light for growing vegetables that you can regulate it. We have the control of the lights. We can put it on, off, and put it in timer of 12, 8, or 4 hours. We prefer to put it on 12 hours for growing fast. Here is the water tank. We have a pump here with a tube that passing the water to the upper level. From the upper level, we have overflow that passing to the middle level. From the middle level, we have here overflow that passing to the down layer. And from the down layer, we have overflow that passing the water to the tank. Here the green light is telling us the situation of the water in the tank. Green, we have water. Flashing green, the water tank is full. Flashing red, the water tank is empty and it's stopping automatic the pump. For filling water, we have here the cover that you open and you can fill water slowly. These grids are new. In 2 weeks we can start cutting leaves and eat them. In around 1 month you can cut the greens completely and they will be big like in the supermarket. Thank you for your time. See you next time.